What's Spotify doing? So, you know, indie artists, I would have said Pratik Kuhar, but he's famous now. But your other indie artists who do not sing for the movies, whose business has not yet been taken by Arijit Singh, or has been taken by Arijit Singh, sorry, they do not earn a lot of money. And even if they put their music on Spotify, they don't earn a lot of money through Spotify or your YouTube Music or JioSaavn, whatever. What Spotify wants to do, or they're testing it at least for some niche, they want to allow those artists to sell their own NFTs in the Spotify ecosystem. And using that, we can support the artist which we like. It's better than donation because you're actually buying some piece of an artist which is original. We're keeping it with us, and then we can also resell it. So that's brilliant. Spotify is experimenting with it. Now let's see when it comes to fruition.